Hello, automators. Thanks for tuning in. Those of us with multiple Google Homes in our home know that currently when you say good morning to your Google Home, the media or the music at the end will not play on multiple devices. However, I'm going to show you today how to do that. There are two use cases in routines right now from Google that I think are really important for us to talk about today. Now, we're going to get into the demo in a second here, but I want to just cue this up a bit. The first type is custom routines. So these are the routines that you make. And you know, for myself, I use a gym time routine to go ahead and trigger on multiple devices, and I will play multiple devices, media on those devices. The other thing is, I think, the good morning routine that just about everyone wants to wake up to music, and I think it helps a lot of people start their days. So I'm going to show you how to modify that routine as well today to make sure that you can play on multiple devices. So let's get going. First, I'm going to show you how to get to routines on an iOS device, and then we'll use Android from this point on. So on an iPhone, you're going to head to the bottom right account section, and then you're going to tap on settings, and finally scroll all the way to the bottom to more settings. Within more settings, you're going to tap on the assistant menu, and then you'll scroll down to routines. Once inside of routines, we're ready to go. But over on Android, this is the same process really. Down in the bottom right, there's account. And now you hit settings here. And the difference with Android is you're right into this menu. So you tap on assistant and then you just find routines at the bottom and we're ready to go. So now that we're in the routine section, I'm going to use my Android, but really this process is exactly the same. So down in the bottom right, I'm going to create a new routine by clicking on that blue plus. Now I have to add a command, and what I'll say in general is that you want to add a command for this type of a routine, but you could also have it already in an existing one, and it could be a scheduled routine as well. That will cause struggles to play it on multiple devices, but you can still cause that to happen. So I'm going to call this routine gym time, and then I'm just going to click OK. So this is the command I will give my Google Home device or Google Assistant whenever I'd like it to trigger. And this is where you can set a time and day. But again, we're not going to do that. Now, my assistant should do the following. I'm going to add an action. Now, in this case, I'm going to type in and not choose a popular action, because what I want to do is set the volume for one of my Google Home devices. So I've gone ahead and I've typed in set the volume to 50% on a specific device. Now my device is called Basement Office 2, and I'm just going to hit the add button up in the top. So this is my first action. Now you're going to do that multiple times based on how many devices you would actually like to have play here. So again, I've typed in set the volume to 50% on living room hub, which is another one of my devices. So now I have on two devices set the volume to 50%. Now I also have created a group in the past, and I'll show you this in a second, but I'm going to go ahead and ask for it to play music on that group. So here's my command. I'm just saying play Foo Fighters on gym team. And that gym team, which I'll show you again in a second, it is my group name. So my three commands are really very simple. Set the volume to 50% on a device, set the volume to 50% on a device, and play on a group of devices. So what you'll notice is I'm not using the add media button down here. This would allow you to play music or radio on one device or do any of these other things. But in order to play it on multiple devices, you actually have to use the group name and type in your specific request. Now, of course, I could go ahead and add additional actions to this. I could use light bulbs and do all those different things. So what I'm going to do just at the bottom here is choose to say something. And I've just got to click that check mark and then hit the gear. And now I have to type in what I'd like Google Assistant to say. So I've gone ahead and typed in enjoy your workout. Now I just go back and then I hit that add button up in the top right. Now that means I've gone ahead and I've created four actions for this, and now I can go ahead and hit change order and just drag up this item to say something, which is enjoy your workout, and then it will set the volume on my two devices and play multiple devices. So let's go ahead and click the check mark and we're all done this routine. Now there's my gym time. Let me show you a demo of how this works. Gym time.
Enjoy your workout.
Now, as I promised, I will show you at the bottom of the home page, you can actually go and find your different groups of speakers. So if you haven't already created these, you can see here's a couple of mine. Here's the gym team group. I know it's a little hard to read that. And then the hub group. So these are the two I'm showing in the demo today. And as I go into gym team, I just click on the other icon here, the gear icon, sorry. And now I can see the name, and I could modify that if I just click there. And I can also choose different devices if I'd like to add additional devices to have play within my routine. Now just remember, you have to set the volume to whatever you want and do any other actions you'd like with these devices as you do that. And you just hit the save button down at the bottom, or you hit back. And once you're done the group settings, you go ahead and head back to your main screen, and that group will be updated. Now down here, the ready-made good morning routine. This is something that I think a lot of people are going to want to have their routine start multiple devices playing music. Now you can see the same trick here that I've done, where I set the volume to 30% on living room hub, set the volume to 30% on my bedroom display, and then I play country music because my wife loves country music on what's called hub group, and that's a group that you have to have set up. Now I'm choosing to play nothing down here, and that's very important for you to basically make sure that you're not playing anything else, and that will start this. So let's go ahead and see that good morning routine running as well.
Good morning.
Hi, Brian. The time is 1:52 p.m. By the way, don't forget to do a video. Also, don't forget to stop talking to Google support. Have a nice day.
There you have it. Your Google Home routine should be working. Of course, if you have any questions, leave them down below and join the channel. Here come the links. You'll get more tutorials like this every week.